So here's my Bultaco tank, and this may be sacrilegious to some people, but if you take a look at this, the Caswell stuck great. There's no flaking whatsoever all the way around until we get to the black. And so I don't know what that black was. Was it a paint? But I did all the prep instructions for it correctly, and you can see it. It was flaking off, and it was actually leaking here on the bottom. It was actually leaking right there. So that's what the inside of a Bultaco tank looks like.